into the stomach. You almost give it Teflon-like coating around to the stomach of the cow. So when the parasite goes in, the cow itself can just flush it back out so the cow don't get infected.
Yes, welcome.
Don't go away.
If you see here an organism,
I think this is where it is.
Along you are.